What are you again?
Just calm down!
10,000 typhoons!
Hold on!
I need to be back in the water! I feel funny!
Be patient!
Get me down from here!
Captain, will you stop yelling, please? I've got to stay focused!
We're going to die!
Out of the question!
About time we grabbed us a quick bite, eh?
Where are you, Snowy?
Ah, there you are, you little rascal. You've been chasing cats again, eh? What do you want to show me? What
don't
in the
miss
world
them.
Has
best
got you in such
in
a
Belgium.
State? Easy, Snowy! Is this what you want me to see? Easy boy! Good dog! You're right! She is a beauty!
Aye, she is! She's a real crooner!
You mean schooner?
That's what I said!
Hmm.
And she's yours for 90!
Snowy, why are you so interested in a model ship? You can't eat it! I'll give you 50 for it.
Sold for 70, and I'd say you've got a real bargain.
How much for the boat?
I'm afraid you're too late, sir.
I'll buy it off you.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm not interested in selling it.
Wait a minute. I'm a collector. I'll give you 10 times what you paid for it.
I'm sorry.
Listen, young man. I'm warning you.
Easy, boy. That's enough, Snowy. I'm very sorry. Good day. Well, that's very strange. We're not the only ones who fancy this old model. I'm beginning to think there's more to this than meets the eye. What do you think, Snowy?
I know someone who knows a thing or two about boats. Shall I introduce you?
Oh, yes. Thanks.
Let's go.
So you bought a unicorn. That's his name. Triple masted, double decks, 50 guns, and famous for all the wrong reasons.
The unicorn?
Yeah, you should take a look at this.
The unicorn. A valiant ship of Charles II's fleet, triple masted, double decks, 50 cannons. 1676, the unicorn left Barbados, set sail for Europe, when she was attacked at sea by Red Rackham. The captain abandoned his crew and blew up his own ship. Do you hear that, Snowy? This act of cowardice would bring dishonor down on the captain's descendants for generations. Wow. The captain of the unicorn, Sir Francis Haddock. He sank his own ship. Why? Why would he send the unicorn to the bottom of the sea? It doesn't say.
History is never truly in the past, young man. History is in our blood.
What an odd drawing. It looks like there's a... I'll take it. Thank you, sirs. And have a lovely day. It looks like the mast could be turned. Ah! There's something inside this model. Good old Snowy! So that's what you sensed, eh? It's rolled up. Some kind of document. An old scroll. Three brothers joined. Three unicorns in company sailing in the noonday sun will speak. What kind of gibberish is that?
That's him.
Scallion must be long gone by now. Snowy, it's up to you. After the scroll. I'm sure of it. What is it about that ship? What secret does the unicorn hold? Marlin Spike Hall. M and G Bird. Ringing it won't help much now, will it?
He's going into the bird's place. What do we do, Alan?
Nothing for now.
This park is gigantic. We don't want to be spotted. It's too risky. We need to find another way in, Snowy. There must be more tracks around here. Did you find something? An old trail.
Well, do you have it? Some kid bought it right from under my nose. We got it back. There's nothing inside. The kids found the scroll for sure. Let's put it back in its place. We'll figure it out later.
That's the man from the flea market. We have to get my model back. Let's try and follow them. Dead end again. Eureka, Snowy! Let's follow it! Rats always find a way inside. It'll guide us. They definitely know about the scrolls. Keep searching. Seek, are you onto something? Snowy! I can't follow you! You'll have to open up a way for me to get in.
Ah!
Keep going, good boy. I'm right behind you. Beneath Marlin's bike. We did it! But first, I'm giving you the scroll, Snowy. If I get caught, they won't think to search you.
Bravo, Snowy!
Oh! Oh!
We must find the unicorn. It looks like some kind of crypt. We're not alone here.
These old buildings attract dust like magnets.
Housekeepers!
It certainly wasn't easy finding their ship.
Yes, so I've heard.
Does that mean we'll get a bonus?
3 more. I'm going to get a stiff neck in this drafty hallway.
Stay right there!
What?
Must live here. What are those bird brothers up to? I think this might be the story of a lifetime, Snowy.
Huh?
Hey, you!
Oh.
Know a lot about this unicorn.
Go, Louison! The mountains. This is where we weed out the men from the boys. Ah.
I have to find out more about this scroll.
Going to find that young fool.
It won't be easy.
He knows where he's gotten to by now. So close. Blasted bad luck.
On the right track, Snowy.
Nothing like the grand tour for thrills. Go, Louison! I like copy myself. Time to hit the sack.
Close to the unicorn. I can feel it. The unicorn is upstairs somewhere. I'm sure of it. Hear that, Spurry? We finally made it out. Be careful.
Please be prompt tomorrow morning, 5 a.m. in the kitchens.
My dad always said I'd be a criminal. Just like him.
Get back here!
It's up to you now, Snowy. Good work, boy.
Anyone seen the silver pole?
Huh?
My shoes are all muddy.
Oh, get back here!
The birds can't be very far now.
Have that little talk with the garden. Please be
We're going to the naval room. Make sure we're not disturbed.
Of course, sir. Dear old Marlin Spike, what a... Hey, you!
Now to find the naval room. I'm blind as a bat in here.
How long have we been working here now?
It's my day off tomorrow. By the way, did you have that little talk with the gardener?
How long...
What's with all the vermin in this place? Thank you. on earth is the naval room? More insects. The birds must not stay here often. The mystery becomes clearer.
My word! Do you mind keeping it?
But it's the Tour de France.
What?
Oh. Oh.
What time is dinner, sir?
He's there!
Key of yours now. Always helps to find a new approach to a sticky situation.
Huh?
It's bad luck to open an umbrella inside. Bravo, Snowy!
How long
these old buildings attract dust
now?
Like magnets. Ah!
A good servant should be seen and not heard. What? Hey, you!
What?
Is someone there?
Well, they were right about needing to clean house. This is it. I can sense it.
My day off tomorrow.
This morning would be this eventful. Wow! Incredible! This is some collection. A real private museum. My unicorn. And another unicorn. Remember, Snowy? Three unicorns sailing in the noonday sun.
So, this is the little brat from the market, Max.
I think you have something that belongs to us.
What are you talking about? That's my ship! I paid for it.
You really should have sold her when I asked.
You too. You're searching for the unicorns, aren't you?
Why are you so interested in these unicorns?
There were three unicorns, all built by Sir Francis Haddock.
Heirlooms for his three sons.
Shut it. You talk too much.
And each ship has a scroll hidden in the mast. Now, what would that be about, I wonder?
It's nothing. Those ships are not important.
You expect me to believe that? I'd guess we're talking about buried treasure. Is that right?
You ask too many questions.
It's my job. It's what I do.
That's enough! If you have the scroll, I want it.
Or what?
He disappeared!
Watch yourself. He's small but tough.
Villain! I'll show you small but tough.
You!
Oh!
Get back here, I say! Missed! Stop hiding! I saw...
And now, let's see what you unicorns have up your sleeves. Nothing. Must be mine. Let's try the other one. Yes, Snowy! We've got it! Nothing there either. How?
dirty little pest!
Gracious!
Is this what you're looking for?
The scroll! He has it with him!
Then we won't be needing you anymore. Ow!
Huh?
Huh?
Why, thank you, gentlemen. I believe I owe you one.
Alan, I've got it!
Hey, what are you doing? You mean, you're also looking for... Who are you?
Bring him along. He knows things.
Casting up! Who's this dog belong to?
What dog?
So, matey, how'd you like your new quarters?
Who are you? Where are you taking me?
On a nice cruise. Travel broadens the mind, don't you agree?
Do you work for the Bird Brothers?
The Bird Brothers are no longer a problem. They were even quite, shall we say, cooperative. My boss wants the other one. Where is it?
Sorry, gentlemen. Can't help you.
Did you search him?
Yeah, Tintin. Press card and that's it. No scroll. Shall we chuck him overboard?
Okay, genius. I'll let you explain that one to the boss.
Lieutenant!
Not now.
You need it. It's the captain, he's,
What, again?
He's gone off the deep end.
All right, I'm coming. If I were you, I'd start talking now, before we make port.
Snowy. That's it, Snowy. Now all we need is Alan's. I'm looking forward to having a little chat with this Alan. Huh? This heat's insufferable. I wonder where this boat's going. Let's try this direction.
Heading 120 degrees, south by southwest.
Gears. I've got to get my hands on Alan's scroll. Got to find Alan. These scrolls have got to mean something.
I've had it up to here with this boat.
Show yourself right now!
that's it.
Halt!
Gears.
Huh? There she is!
billion.
Could you please keep quiet, all right? It's okay. Everything's fine.
Who are you?
Me? No one. Don't mind me. I'm already gone.
Were you talking to someone, Captain?
No one.
So, Captain, what's all this fuss about, then?
I'm sick of being holed up in here.
What's wrong? You got a nice cabin.
I'm holed up in the hold. And what I want is my boat back. My boat.
I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'm the captain.
Sure you are. But you know full well.
What?
Your family has never been very good with ships. And we know why.
The curse.
Precisely. Listen, the ship's in good hands with me, but you'll get it back soon. I just need the helm for this little operation. Listen, I was just saying to Tim...
Me?
I was telling Tim that we need you.
Huh?
There you go. Red is for longitude, blue for latitude.
Crayons!
Be a sport and calculate our heading for the next 2 hours, eh?
You think I'm a fool? Scoundrel! Imposter!
Have fun now. I've got a passenger to deal with.
What sort of passenger?
An unwelcome one. Remember, red for latitude, blue for longitude.
But you said the opposite, Chief.
Go make a plank, then walk it.
Who was that? Was it Alan? Where was he going?
Up top. To the wheelhouse. In the control room.
Is it true that you're the captain of this ship?
If you move! I'll shoot!
Hey, where'd you go?
Huh? This heat's insufferable.
Oh!
Three brothers joined. Three unicorns in company.
Why did you decide to stick your nose in my affairs?
You're the ones who forced me to come along.
Well, if you give me your scroll, you can get off my ship at the next port.
You're lying, and this is not your ship.
Ah, so you've met Haddock. Well, he isn't the captain anymore. He's what you might call a shipwreck.
Haddock? The captain's name is Haddock?
Come and fight! Stop squirming!
You expect me to hold still?
Stop right where you are!
Who do you work for, Alan? Who's your boss?
You already know far too much!
Drop your weapon, Alan! Man to man!
Hands where we can see him! This has got to end now! I know you're there! Quit running, kid!
Out of breath, old man!
You cheeky! Why, the kid's got guts!
I've got a scroll, too!
You're gonna end up a shark bait!
And you will read about my adventures in prison!
I missed my you! Stop right where you are!
You turn yourself in, Alan!
Hands where we can see him! Stop right where you are!
He got what was coming to him. That's the scroll he stole from the Bird Brothers. I think I'll keep that. Might be useful. And now I'm going to put things straight with that Captain Haddock. If there's some link between him and Sir Francis Haddock, there's a high chance he can help us. Three brothers. We know that there are three scrolls. Mine, the Bird Brothers, let's think, Snowy. I don't know who Alan works for, but I'm willing to bet he's got the third scroll. Captain! Are you the descendant of Sir Francis Haddock? Captain of the triple-masted unicorn under King Charles II?
Who are you again?
My name is Tintin. I'm a reporter. I have in my possession two scrolls, handwritten by the very same Sir Francis Haddock. I'm in search of treasure. The long-lost treasure of the unicorn.
That's enough! I don't want to talk about all that! Alan!
Alan is a bandit. He's double-crossed you so he can take command of your ship. And you know it.
I'm going to have you put in irons!
Captain, I can help you. As much as you can help me. Just tell me what you know.
It is the year 1676. The Unicorn, a valiant ship of King Charles II's fleet, has left Barbados in the West Indies and set sail for Europe. The captain is indeed my ancestor, Sir Francis Haddock, to my great misfortune. 2 days at sea, a good stiff breeze, and the Unicorn is reaching on the starboard tack. Suddenly, there's a hail aloft from the crow's nest.
Sail on the port bow!
The Jolly Roger! Pirates!
Worse. Red Rackham.
The wind's in their favor!
We've got to outsail them!
She's over! Man
the poop! Stand by to haul to the wind!
Then, we shall fight.
Gunners, to your stations! Fire!
We've got a haul from our ship!
But it wasn't enough.
Prepare to be boarded!
They're swarming over the side! Dutch water!
Who is that, Captain?
The devil.
I wish it were, Mr. Legenek.
I wish it were.
Bloodsuckers!
Hold them off!
Cro-Magnon! Yeah!
Show yourself!
Pirate vermin! Pirates! We're under attack!
You faddies!
Surrender!
Damn it!
Cockroach! Ow! Bazook!
Get him down from there!
Come and get it!
Blister
barnacles!
Yahoo!
Hold back! With me, man! With me, man! Pirates! Vermin! Scram! Dung beetles! Hierographers! Give my regards to the shark!
Hey! What?
Freshwater swabs! Olympic athlete! Anthropithecus!
Oh!
Thundering typhoons! Built platypus! Gleaming jack in a box!
That zooks!
Who's Haddock? Oh!
You go!
Yeah. Oh! Oh! Miserable molecule of mildew!
Scare me!
Orangutan!
He's on his last leg!
Courage!
Come on!
Centipedes! My men! My unicorn! With me!
Back for more, I see!
Finish them!
Lubber scum! He's mine! Ectoplasm!
Right now!
Stop!
You...
twisters!
I knew I'd find you down here, Haddock! Cowering with the rats in the bottom of the hole!
Huh? Enough fun!
Miserable cockroaches! Curse you!
Body snatcher! Occult heaven!
Oh.
Bloodsuckers!
Yeah!
Ooh! Freshwater swabs! Pashy bazook!
Ha!
Oh!
Ha! Yeah!
Avast!
Stop right now!
Repair all borders! Brontosaurus!
Yeah! Come in, boy!
Invertebrate!
Captain, get a hold of yourself! You're smashing your own ship to pieces!
Blistering barnacles! What have I done?
We have to get out of here now! Hurry!
My ship! What have I done? This way, sailor! Save yourself!
I will not abandon you here! Faster! Faster!
I'm a miserable wretch!
Come on!
Get out of here! Leave me alone! Cursed! Like all the Haddocks!
Captain!
What's that?
Haddock! Follow me! Captain! Hang in there. I still need you, Captain.
By thunder!
Captain! Come back! Impossible! I'll just have to get out of here alone. Oh, my goodness!
faster!
Nobody has to die for a ship.
I should have!
And my ancestor, too.
Your ancestor? Why? How does his story end?
He fled. Like a coward. Abandoned his own ship. And destroyed it. He sacrificed his crew.
Look out!
I'm
aboard! We've been spotted!
Alan must have told them we were coming!
It's a trap!
When are we going to land this chunker?
Calm down! Trust me! We're sitting ducks up here!
By thunder!
Fire the torpedoes, laddie!
Going to make it. Oh, great snakes!
Oh,
the captain!
Billions! Oh, blistering! Oh!
You all right, Captain?
Sand? Don't tell me. We're on the beach. We made it.
It's not the beach, Captain. Not at all.
Alan sent us.
He was worried about me?
No, he wants the boy.
Of course. He forced me to go with him. He stole the plane.
On your feet. We're taking you to the boss. You've got some explaining to do.
And by the way, it wasn't me who sunk the ship. It was him.
Why not keep your mouth shut? Hmm? You're giving me a headache.
What?
Walud Mishan, Seberas Kuzman.
Is that a traditional Arab greeting?
Now that's what I call a headache. All right, Tintin. It looks as if we are on the same side. The land of thirst. He dragged me to the land of thirst.
Courage, Captain. We must get to Bagar.
What do you want from me in the end?
Don't you realize what's at stake? If we don't uncover the secret of the unicorn first, I've lost the story.
Oh, yes. I wouldn't want to stand in the way of a career opportunity.
It's my job.
And it's my life. You tough-gun ginger boy scout.
What in the world is... Oh! Great snakes! We're under attack! Fire, Captain!
Keep your eyes on the road! I'll take care of these clowns! Who are these thunder-headed Ethelreds?
Bandits? Maybe yes. They're rebels!
Rise up, Hawks! Artichokes! Bootleggers!
The truck!
Come on! It's just like in the fair! You're making me seasick!
Stop their vehicles! Aim at their tires!
Ragamuffins! Triceratops! Wimperay! You've done, lad! Take aim! Come on, son!
We've got them now!
This desert is not the least bit deserted!
Stay on the road!
Stop that mosquito! Gyroscopes! Harlequins! Hijackers! Okay.
A little shaken up.
Ectoplasmic byproducts! Subtropical sea lice!
We're rid of them! Bravo, Captain!
Go on, take the shot! Fire! That parasite off our backs!
It's David against Goliath!
We've got them!
They're coming at us from every direction! Them, Captain! Victory! Alan must have reached Bagar by sea!
Unless that's a mirage, we made it, Captain!
You're right! What a wonderful smell!
The sea! We've reached the sea!
Water! Now that's worth celebrating! I couldn't bear another second with all that sand!
Time to go find out who Alan's boss is! He must have the third scroll!
Right, what's next?
Alan must be around here. We've got to find him.
How are we going to find Alan?
We'll ask the people.
Blistering...
I think we're getting there.
Barnacles! Very blistering barnacles. Oh, the heat!
Bravo, Tintin!
This way! Good morning. Are you Kareem?
What can I do for you?
Was this man among the survivors of the shipwreck this morning?
Yes. He was sitting right here just a moment ago.
Goodbye. Snowy, see what you can do, boy.
Thank you.
Anything to add, Captain?
I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, and I'm fed up.
Have you been here before?
A long, long time ago.
This city is a real maze.
We're going to get lost.
What's your opinion, Captain?
Eureka!
This is a restricted entrance for Palm Grove employees only.
Wait a minute. A European just went through, and he doesn't work here. He's a sailor.
No European sailor has entered here.
What? Thundering tide.
Leave it, Captain. Let's not start a fight.
What kind of Berber monster is that?
What in the world is Alan doing in a palm grove?
The Aztec. Nincompoop.
Hey! Be more careful, you walking cyclone.
What?
Me?
Watch it yourself, parasite.
Carpet seller?
Freshwater pirate!
Bashi bazook! Tintin, let me introduce you to Mohammed, my old shipmate and your true friend. Bashi bazook!
If Alan just went into the palm grove, then he must have used one of the secret entrances.
Where is it?
It's a secret? But I'll come with you. That way, you'll go unnoticed.
Thanks, brother.
That Alan of yours is very close to Ben Salah. Watch out for those two. Let's go!
Worth knowing, Captain.
Do you mean me? Or do you mean my connections?
Sparher.
Found it!
Tintin, come on!
Such a lovely man, your friend.
A leg up!
What's the point, eh? My ancestor's shame is in all the books anyway.
But real truth doesn't come from books. It's in our blood. Are you okay, Captain?
Yes, yes, I'm right behind you.
Oh!
Tintin, come on! I'll hoist you. You do know what you're up to, don't you?
It's a miracle we all survived that shipwreck.
Huh? Give yourself up!
Oh! Heavy back!
Come back!
What? You! Come here!
Stop! Stop!
Bravo, Tintin!
We are going to find what we're looking for, Captain.
I'm not sure we're looking for the same thing. Tintin, come on! Thank you.
you by any chance a scout or something like that?
Take a look over here.
And what if we don't find Alan?
We'll ask Ben Salad.
I'd only just...
Why do they always give me the heavy stuff to carry?
Why don't we turn back while there's still time?
We're not going to give up now!
What? Turn yourself in! Sophie! Stop running! Come here! Oh, no! Oh!
Yes, yes. The coast is clear. We are going to find what we're looking for, Captain.
Well done. I'm not sure we're looking for the same thing.
no time, do you? Well,
Captain?
Why do I always have to look after the keys? Why do I always have to look after the keys? Ah-hoy! I almost had him!
You put up quite a fight for such a weedy fellow.
No time to lose.
Nearly at the center of the palace.
Better be even more careful then.
Let me handle this.
They're coming at us from every direction!
Over it! A rocket? Do you think you'd know how to control it?
No. It's more like a missile.
Yella! Over here!
There they are!
They're coming from all sides at once!
You deceptionists!
Two-timing tartar twister! Orangutan Abacadarians!
What?
Oh! 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 Oh!
blood on our faces.
I don't know where we'll come out. Be careful.
You hear about it?
Scott!
We've got to go!
Is someone being tortured?
It's Bianca Castafiore. She's a diva captain.
A concert? You call that music?
We've got to find Alan. Let's go, Captain. We mustn't get caught. Not a sound.
Grazie! Danke! Merci! I love you all! Tintin? Little reporter from Brussels, you've come all this way just to interview me again? Oh, and who's your friend? Ah, a fisherman, surely?
This is Captain Haddock, ma'am. He's your most devoted admirer.
What?
Caro mio, how exquisite to see that the power of opera can reach out to even the roughest of souls. Please, join me. Did you hear my performance? Quel succès! A standing ovation! What did you think of the jewel song, Mr. Bartok?
I'll never forget it.
Flatterer. How funny you are. Just for you, Mr. Hard Rock, a tiny encore. Oh,
please! Madam?
Oh, yes, my little Tintin?
I just spotted an acquaintance in the hall. Do you mind?
Of course, my dear friend. Be my guest. I'll look after dear Mr. Shamrock for you. He'll keep me company during the intermission.
Why don't you stay with her? And I'll go and fight the crooks.
No, no. Keep her occupied and I'll be right back.
Dry dock! Oh, come closer, darling.
Yes, yes. I can't wait, madam.
Imbeciles! You mean to say the boy has two scrolls now?
That must be Ben Salad. They're leaving. I've got to follow.
Over here!
What? How about...
What?
I'll bet Ben Salad is responsible for sending that scoundrel after the scrolls. Ugh! Gosh, there are a lot of creepy crawlies in these hot countries. I want to know more about those scrolls.
Take this.
Oh, you!
Ben Salad must have a good reason for abandoning his guests. A third scroll, perhaps?
Scoot!
Where'd you go?
Enough! I can't take it, huh?
Stay!
Ah!
I've got to go and feed my camel. This is where we split up, Birdie. I think we're going to have to approach from outside. It'll be quicker if we go this way. It looks like that Ben Salad is already very rich. Why is he interested in the unicorn?
What?
Ah!
Oh! Oh!
What?
Quit running! That's enough! Stop! Come back here!
To think that the captain is lazing around with Castor Fury right now. Not a single sound, Snowy. Go on, Snowy. Good boy. Snowy, keep it up! So Ben Salad sent Alan to get the Bird Brothers scroll. Then mine. Work in this palace.
Any idea if Alan's seen Ben Salad?
Daisy, up here. about?
Nothing here.
Unicorn! At last! It's mine!
Do you propose to steal it?
Ben Salad! I know about you. I've seen under the palace. You're an imposter. You call yourself a merchant, but you're a merchant of death.
And what are you? A sneak thief who has broken into my private home pretending to be a journalist. I'd have said we were very much the same.
We're a world apart.
But we're after the same thing.
Ouch! Snowy! It's me, Tintin!
You see, even your dog cannot tell the difference.
Huh?
Hello again, matey. Now, why don't you hand over those scrolls?
Time for a rematch, boy. Stop squirming!
You expect me to hold still?
Stop right where you are! You're certainly a determined little titan, you last time. Hands where we can see them! This is going to end now.
Will you crawl out of your hole already?
What about you? Who do you work for?
The Little 20th. You'll find it on all good newsstands.
What? Certainly a determined little tyke.
Turn yourself in, Alan!
And if I don't, you're gonna call the police! You cheeky! Why, the kid's got guts!
I've got to...
Stop right there! Where we can sit!
I've got them all. The captain will know what to do with these scrolls, I hope. I recognize the sound of that voice. I must be getting near.
What?
Hey!
You remember when we first met?
What? Hold still! You come out right now, you hear me? Where have you...
What?
I'll shoot you!
Thank heavens! I mean, thank heavens you're safe and sound!
Oh, do you hear that? My public calls! I'll be back in an instant. Don't you dare move.
Tintin, that was a nightmare. Let's get out of here, quickly.
I have all three scrolls, Captain. Look!
Blistering barnacles.
Hold aboard! They're coming over the ship's rail!
New quarter! Midshipmen!
To the depths with ya!
Here you are!
So, Haddock! You still got your sea legs.
As always, William.
Bell of night! Scurvy, Joe!
I'll skewer ya!
Vegetarian!
Oh, curse you!
Anthropophagus!
Mangy cur! Take that! Go! Oh.
New timing, tartar twister!
Who's Brontosaurus?
Jealous of my cozy home? Well, enjoy it with your new friends.
Daring megalomaniac!
Miserable molecule of milk!
That shrinks!
What's it, 9?
scrolls!
Freshwater swabs! And back to bed! Breathalyzer! Megalomaniac! Egoists! Heretic! Come and get it!
Have at them! Swab the deck of these filthy vermin! It's between you and me now, Rackham! By thunder! Who dares to stand between?
Manners, Haddock. Where are your manners? One does not obtain an audience with me without certain formality.
Cantrapresses!
Die!
Oh. We heretic! Hold back! Pestilential pachyderm!
Forgive me.
Bashi Bazoo! Romanian!
Curse you, Haddock! You and your lily-livered descendants! You'll never escape! We'll follow you all the way to your accursed island in Brittany! Good for nothing! Major!
Captain!
Huh?
Captain, snap out of it! What did you just say, Captain? What did the pirate say to your ancestor?
Cursed Haddock?
No, after that.
Good for nothing, mangy old cur?
No, you just said, we'll follow you.
All the way to your accursed island in Brittany?
That's it. That's where we need to look. In Brittany. In France.
What do you mean? Where's that?
Northern France. It must be your ancestors' hideout. An island or a cave. Around here. Are you ready to follow in his footsteps, Captain? Turns out your ancestor wasn't such a coward after all.
Set a course for Brittany, Tintin.
Salad must be furious!
He'll stop at nothing to find us.
Get back this cross!
Titans! Triceratops! Weebles! Zapotecs!
I prefer it when you drive. Much more relaxing! Lovely countryside, I must say.
True enough. Fire!
I should be happy or not.
Chin up, Captain!
Do you think they're still behind us?
You're not sure?
Not really.
Well, let's get a move on then.
Stop moving this plane around like that. You're making me feel...
They're shooting at us!
There's no storm!
Don't tempt fate. You'll bring us bad luck.
Let me off this junker!
You're going to get a great article out of this.
I just have to find the time to write it.
Thank you.
understand.
Everybody for boarding! Cannoneers, take a station!
Calm down, Captain!
Victory! That pirate's rescue!
Head for Brittany!
And where exactly in Brittany, if I may ask?
You see this island? That's the one, I'm sure of it.
You're quite a boy, Tintin.
It's my job, Captain.
Yes, and it's my life. Ah, land. Now that's more like it.
You all right, Captain?
We'll have to make our way across.
There's a way in. Let's go. Alan and his men went this way.
Perhaps you'd be so kind as to remind me what we're doing here.
The key to the mystery of the three scrolls is here. It has to be.
Nice one. Billions of barnacles. We spend more time in the water than on it. Good thing I'm used to the dampness.
I'm just here!
should have stayed in that Arabian palace.
Retalizer!
Hey, you!
Shipwreck out! Hydrocarbon!
Courage, Captain!
No, that's...
Whoa!
That's odd.
Tintin, come on! A leg up?
Stay alert.
Like this has happened before.
I bet they've prepared a welcoming committee.
I'll hoist you.
I met some acquaintances along the way.
Do you think my ancestor came here after the unicorn was shipwrecked?
It's quite possible.
Hey! Hi!
provincial pachyderm!
Hypomaniacs!
Shit, macrocephalic baboon! Visigoths!
Shall we go, Captain?
There's no hurry.
Come on, Captain!
Wait for me!
Come on, Captain.
Should have stayed.
Nice one!
Snowy! Come take a look! We need your help. It's a dead end. See what you can do.
Listen, Arnicles, your dog's a smart one.
That's why he's my friend.
That dog?
Thank you.
We've made it!
Blistering barnacles. This place seems familiar.
Have you been here before, Captain?
Never. Almost there.
How do you know?
I'm not sure.
Did you hear that?
They're close.
A leg up!
Ah! Halt!
Well done.
Captain!
Carry on without me!
Hey! Hey! Hands in the air!
Stop!
Perhaps I should have gone with the captain.
Juno, since the beginning of this whole mess, we haven't stopped.
What? You! Ooh.
Vertigo.
Everything's all right here.
sounds like the captain. His voice is strange.
What? Stay where you are!
That parrot's ancestors must have learned how to talk with the captain's ancestor. Captain? Are you there?
Everything's fine. Come and join me.
I found.
Sir Francis Haddock sure knew how to protect his territory. Captain must be nearby. Captain? Captain! Captain! Hey! Captain! cursed bird!
Huh? Don't move!
Why couldn't this be a deserted island? Shout if you can hear me! I suppose that's what a thundering typhoon must be.
So, boy, we meet again. What a pleasure. This fight will be mine!
Defeat will be yours, you mean? Drop your weapon, Alan! Pantomime!
Pantapipsqueak, more like! Stop squirming!
You expect me to hold still?
Where we can see him! Stop right where you are!
Will you crawl out of your hole already? There you are! This fight will be mine!
Defeat will be yours, you mean?
Stop right where you...
Turn yourself in, Alan!
You!
Haddock isn't worth all this effort.
I'll be the judge of that.
I know you're there! You're gonna end up a shark bite!
And you will read about my adventures in prison!
What? Hands where we can see him!
Captain, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, Tintin.
Unicorn!
Blistering barnacles!
These crosses, what do they mean? And this phrase, it is from the light that light will dawn.
The light. The light of day.
Go on.
Hold it back! They're coming over the ship's rail!
New quarter!
Let's get loose!
Get at it with ya!
Back for more, I see!
Finish them!
Lubber scum! He's mine!
Just see he's alone!
Alone? No!
No! My men!
Ah!
That's enough, Haddock. Let's finish this. He fought till the very end.
They killed him?
No. Regard me well, dog. I am Red Rackham.
Your servant, sir. And I am Sir Francis Haddock.
My ship is sinking, thanks to you. So I'm taking yours. My men are transferring all our booty now. Look.
Oh, did you come here just to tell me that?
No. I came to tell you that those who annoy me pay dearly for it. Tomorrow, at dawn, I shall hand you over to my crew. And that flock of lambs know just how to administer a lingering death. It will all be over at first light.
Tomorrow is still a long way off, Rackham.
What are you up to? So, you'd blow us all sky high, eh?
Yes. Except you. I'll slit you from gizzard to gullet.
Macrocephalus!
There's no point in resisting, Haddock.
Shipwreckers! Thundering typhoons!
Body snatcher!
One will gather up! Finish him!
Water pirate!
Two timing tartar twister!
Freshwater pirate!
Cursed hack! Electromaniacs!
Take that!
Sea gherkin! Romanian! Crab apples!
You're still clinging to your unicorn, eh, Haddock? Well, she's already given up on you! Why, look at her!
Carpathian caterpillars! Interplanetary pirate!
Rascal!
A ship never abandons her captain.
No more!
Oh, Captain! You've done it! It will all be over at first light! That's the key! It is from the light that light will dawn! See?
Blistering barnacles! Those are coordinates! Longitude and latitude!
The location of the unicorn treasure.
We've got to leave this island quickly.
Let's go! Tintin, come on!
After you, Captain!
Miserable earthworms! Pickled herrings! Iconoclasts! Anachronisms! Tintin, get out of here!
Looks like it's all over, matey!
Not yet, Alan.
Not so clever now, are you? This is what it comes down to. You give me the scrolls, or I send Haddock to the bottom of the ocean.
Lubber scum! Pithencanthropus!
Come on, make up your mind. The scrolls, or he dies.
You are the worst of villains. A thief with no honor at all. Now, free the captain.
This is your big moment, Ernie!
No!
No! Let go of us, shivering anthropods! Tintin, get a move on!
I've got to save him!
Did you get the scrolls back?
No.
You gave them up?
Alan will be long gone by now. We've lost everything.
Is that what you think?
If only we had noted those coordinates from the scrolls.
Ah. You mean 51 degrees, 18 minutes, 21 seconds north? 3 degrees, 11 minutes, 41 seconds east?
Yes. What?
I am Captain Haddock, direct descendant of Sir Francis Haddock. And I, too, have sailed the seven seas. The coordinates point to a location somewhere inland. I'd say Belgium, 2 miles northeast of Brussels.
Marlin Spike!
Watch your language!
Where the first scroll was discovered. That's where they're headed.
Then that's where we're going to.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hold on for your life, Tintin! Anchors away!
Thank you.
we make a good team, boy.
I think you're right, Captain.
So what's next on the menu?
Here they come again.
The Hawkman! Interplanetary Pirate!
Guano Canada!
It's not over yet.
Monster torpedo at the floodwaters.
Thundering typhoons. Now those are some fine quarters.
Let's go. Discreetly. Coming? Captain?
Tintin, hand me the unicorn droid, will you?
They fit together perfectly.
Now we know where to look.
Get back here!
Brontosaurus!
Orangutan!
Hey, you!
Vertebrate!
Slip this on before going to chat with those henchmen.
It would certainly brighten up my outfit.
Servants with.
What? He's dead!
Turn yourself in!
Oh! Ooh! I see!
To come back.
Let's go, eh?
Look, there!
Now what's all this? So, what do we do with that?
I think I know. Let's go back to the naval room.
They fit together?
Let me see.
Try lining up the three circles.
Well done.
Yeah!
Congratulations, Haddock. You've done all the work for us.
Get these intruders off my property once and for all! Every last one of them!
Help! Captain!
I'll go have a look.
I fear the manor will never be the same again.
Eagle West!
I said, all right, Captain!
Never been better!
Very sorry,
never be the same again.
That's enough! Stop!
Help! Captain!
Come, news.
Macrocephalic baboon!
What was it?
Freebooters! Aeroscope! Little maniacs! Yalla, bring them to me!
Excellent! He's here too! Captain!
You come out right now, you hear me?
Captain, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, Tintin.
Haddock!
Alan!
Stand back, Tintin. It's up to me to put an end to this whole story.
He's gone mad!
Kneel before your captain!
He's a maniac!
Latitude!
Oh. It's the treasure of Red Rackham.
You're right. Look, look. Blistering treasures. It's Red Rackham's barnacles. We found it.
It's amazing.
Emeralds, rubies, lots of shiny things. They're magnificent.
And there's something else. What's this, Captain? A deed of some sort.
Signed by the King.
I, Charles II, desiring to reward our loyal and beloved knight, Francis Haddock, for his daring and bravery in devoted service of his country.
His daring and bravery.
Do hereby grant him and his descendants the great manor of Marlinspike.
Eh? Does that mean all this is mine?
What's that? Let's go see.
There! Stop what you're doing! You're under arrest! Hey.
To be precise, stay where you're resting. Your other will stop.
Who are you?
I'm Thompson.
And Thompson.
We're police officers.
Gentlemen, there's no need for this. He's the owner of this manor.
Hands off, tetrapods!
Why, if it isn't our young friend Tintin.
Precisely. It's Tintin, the young reporter.
What are you doing here?
We received a call about shots being fired, and the alarm was raised.
To be precise, someone raised a call and shot the alarm.
Tough.
This is the captain's home.
Mm-hmm.
He's a brave and honest man. Someone you can count on.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
All right. Everyone's coming with us. We'll sort it out later.
Are my ears full of water again? Or did I hear you say, someone you can count on?
To be precise, yes, Captain. A friend.
Ha 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 ha